The crop, punch, and background removal tools allow you to easily create selections and refine the shape of images in your projects. Tap an image in your project to reveal the menu options along the right side. Then select Edit to reveal the three tools. The background removal tool gives you a powerful yet simple way to make selections in your image. If necessary, you can select the magnify icon to zoom, pan, and rotate the image. Tap the Keep button to define the areas you wish to keep by drawing over the image. Then tap the Remove button to mark the area you wish to get rid of. As you refine your selection, the screen will display a before and after preview. The Punch tool allows you to choose or create shapes to be cut out of an image. You can draw any shape you can think of. After you finalize your selection, you will see the shape that was selected to be cut out, as well as the area outside. To delete the area you want to remove, tap outside the selection to reveal the menu and select Delete. You can choose from a variety of preset shapes and easily change their size and orientation. Select the Crop tool to reveal adjustable crop points. You can also look around inside the crop window to view your selection. When you are satisfied, tap the Confirm icon to crop the image. With Sprout selection tools, it's easy to go from thought to expression in an instant.